On Thursday, comedian Tanmay Bhatt posted a Snapchat video titled Sachin vs. Lata Civil War. This 2-minute video has led to some really strong reactions. People have been taking offense to Tanmay's dig at legends Sachin Tendulkar and Lata Mangeshkar. The political party MNS has even filed an FIR against the comedian and have sworn to ban his shows in Mumbai. When Spotboy spoke exclusively to Lataji, she said, "I have not seen the video, neither do I have any inclination to do so. I will not comment about it. I don't know who is Tanmay Bhatt. Please leave me alone." Tanmay, the co-founder of the comedy group AIB, faced people's anger after the roast. Many felt that he had made uncharitable remarks. Even Salman Khan was angry with Tanmay for passing comments on his sister Arpita's appearance. And now this. Bollywood was quick to react to the video, with many stars tweeting their displeasure. Spotboy spoke to industry wallahs to get their take on the issue. Producer Tanujkar was the first to tweet objecting the video. He told us, "As I mentioned in my tweet, I am no prude. I am all for free speech. But this kind of random and pointless lampooning of an icon's physicality and suggestion of death is far from humorous. It is tacky and insensitive." Raj Chandalia, a former writer on Comedy Nights with Kapil, feels that the video was in very poor taste. "I don't think this is good going. This is not the way to present your top icons. This kind of humor, it's not humor at all when you're making fun of Lataji and the great Sachin Tendulkar. I don't think it sounds good." An anonymous source said that the video stemmed from Tanmay's boredom and now he has to face the brunt of it. "I saw that Tanmay said that it was 3 a.m. and he was bored and that's why he did the video. How can you ridicule people just because you are bored? You have to bear the consequences of your boredom then. It's not comedy when you try to get eyeballs by making fun of celebrities." But like all things, there is another side to the issue. Roadies judge Raghu Ram, who was on the ARB roast panel, says, "Taking offense is India's national pastime. Offense is never given, it is taken. It is up to you whether you are offended or not. And just because you are offended, it doesn't make you right. Back off." Singer Shan says that since Tanmay got very personal, how would he feel if the tables were turned? "If it seems fit for legal action, then action should be taken. Tanmay should be taught a lesson that you can't cross your limits. You can't tell someone that you should die. Can I tell him that your mother is too old and that she should die? Will Tanmay Bhatt find that funny? Can I say that you're so fat that we can't even hang you because the ceiling will break? Are these things funny? But is there a line that should not be crossed when it comes to comedy and making fun of icons?" Raghu's twin Rajiv Lakshman questions, "Who decides this line? What do you mean draw lines? Humor and comedy are not exclusive to India. The whole world has comedy shows, jokes and stand-up comedians. You want to be like Taliban? If people go in bad taste, there should be another provision, but not punitive or legal action. We are not this country." Tanmay's fellow comedian Sora Pant had this to say, "Personally, I did not like the joke, but I think the reaction to it is completely ridiculous. People say that comedians should be responsible for what they say, but so should politicians. What do you think? How far is too far? Should comedians know where to draw the line? Or should we just get a better sense of humor? Tell us in comments. For more on Bollywood, like, share and subscribe."